New technologies are helping revive one of Australia's oldest languages, which many people fear was slowly disappearing. A school in Menindee in far western New South Wales is developing a computer application to help students learn the traditional Aboriginal language Paakantyi. Margaret Paul reports.
Isobel Bennett is 82. She's perched on a walking frame in the backyard of her small house in outback New South Wales, getting in-home lessons on how to speak her native language, Paakantyi.
When we say hello, you remember how you say hello?
No, I don't think so.
Nine,
I remember that nine.
She did learn the language as a child, but she was taken away from her home in the Menindee Mission by the Catholic Church in 1945. She didn't speak it for decades. Now she's back home, and Kayleen Kerwin from the Menindee Central School is sitting with her on the grass, giving her all the help she can.
What about the meat? When we have meat?
Wanga.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that quite easily.
In the Paakantyi language, Baka means river. It's spoken by the people of the Darling River in western New South Wales, from Bourke to Wilcannia and as far south as Wentworth near the Victorian border. Now only a handful of people speak the language fluently, but the Menindee Central School is teaching its students the native tongue. And when she's remembered a few more words, Isobel Bennett's voice will form part of an iPad app the school is developing.
It makes me so proud. I'm so happy that our children are going to learn the language.
Kayleen Kerwin is a Paakantyi woman and a language assistant at the school. Her voice will also be on the app.
Thank God for technology, you know, and it's so all upgraded now, so, you know, you didn't have the little dictaphones back then and things get lost and the little tapes and stuff, so this is all good now.
The program is being developed by one of the primary school teachers who's doing all the coding in his spare time. Kayleen Kerwin says it's an exhausting process, but she's proud it means there'll be a permanent record of what her language sounds like. The Paakantyi app is due to be released in the next month or so. Back in her backyard, Isobel Bennett reflects that growing up in Menindee is a lot different to when she was a child.
Did you speak language when you lived on the mission?
No, we wasn't allowed. The children weren't allowed to use the language.
She's thrilled she'll have the chance to speak Paakantyi with her children and grandchildren.
Margaret Paul reporting.